What's going on, guys? It's Miles Anderson, and I am back with a brand new video. We're just chilling on the trampoline.
Ah, I did it! I jumped over him!
Elijah jumped over me.
What are you doing? Hey! They caught it! They caught it!
We gotta do this video first, honey.
I'm gonna stay off.
A few jumps, all right? Uno. Dos. Tres.
Oh, no.
Sorry. Dang it, Ronnie, cut it, run. Elijah. Okay. So this time.
Hold on, we gotta tell what Uno Dos Tres means.
Uno Dos Tres means 1, 2, 3 in Spanish. I think.
Oh no! Yeah, it is. Oh no! Dos! Tres!
Cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, nueve, diez. Okay, so what I want you to do is when I say
stand
uno,
down below to
when I say uno, dos, and I go down.
That means I'll throw it.
Ah.
Ooh. Yeah. I'm doing that a bunch. That hurts.
I'm okay. Let's do this. When I do this, throw it.
When you start going down, I'll throw it.
Alright, ready?
I can do that.
Okay. I'm gonna end the video once I get this. Ready? One. Where's the ball?
It's right there. Hold on, I want to show them something. What you did. I can do this.
I can do it too, watch. Just gotta get down.
I can do it if you do that. I can do it if you keep doing it.
Okay, one last try, and then I'm going in because I'm too hot.
One last try. I'm going to go get my tablet and go and play Minecraft.
Okay, so when I just do this, not like that, but like when I go down, you throw it. Okay. I'll do it. Uno. So.
Tres.
Uno. Dos. Tres. Ow.
Ooh.
Ow.
Ah. Grab your phone. Time to leave it, gang.
That hurt. Grab the football.
Oh. Are we ending the video?
Yeah. Ow, that hurt. Really bad. Okay, so I'm going to the end of the video. I love you guys. Peace out, gang.